straight legs together. Inhale, raise your hands up, palms together. Exhale and bring your hands in front of your chest. And repeat. Again, stand straight, hold your arms in front of your chest, breathe in and get ready. Breathe out, turn your head, turn your torso to the right, breathe in and rotate back to the starting position. Repeat 3 times on each side. Widen your legs like this. Bend forward. Place your right hand in the center between the feet on the floor. Inhale. Twist your trunk and raise your left hand up. Exhale. Bring your left hand back on the floor. Repeat on the left side. This workout not only helps to tone and strengthen your whole body muscles, but also reduces your whole body pain. And for more yoga workout videos, please do subscribe to my channel. If you have serious neck or back pain and weak heart, please avoid this workout routine. Widen your legs, turn your upper body right, bring your right foot forward, turn your left foot by 45 degrees. Inhale and when you exhale, tilt your upper body to the back, raise your right hand up, left hand stay on the leg, head up. Hold this position, breathe normally. Inhale and return to the starting position. Repeat on the other side. Right foot forward, turn your left foot 45 degrees, turn right, bring your hands behind your back, keeping your palms at prayer position, inhale and get ready. Exhale, bend forward, try to touch your knee with your forehead. Hold this position, keep breathing. Inhale and tumble. Repeat on the other side. Widen your lip slowly, bend your right knee and shift your weight of the body to the right foot. Inhale and squat. Exhale and come to the starting position. Repeat on the other side. Distribute the weight equally on both feet. Raise your right foot, bend the knee, and place your foot on the left thigh. Find your balance. Fix your gaze on one point. Slowly bring your palms together in front of the chest. Inhale and raise your hands up. Hold this position. Keep breathing. Stand straight, lift your right leg and bend your knee. Inhale and bring your bent knee to the right side. Lift your left hand up and turn to the left side. Fix the gaze on one point. Hold this position. Keep breathing. Exhale and calm it. Repeat on the other side. Raise your arms over the head. Exhale, bend your knees and lower the trunk. keep your back straight and breathe normally. Stay as long as you are comfortable. Keep breathing. Inhale and come back. Again, stand straight, feet together. Rise up on the toes. Inhale. Fix your gaze on one point. Exhale and squat. Place your palms on the thighs. Hold this position. Keep breathing. Slowly drop your knees on the floor and relax. Now come into Shavasana and calm down yourself. If you are very busy and don't have enough time to do a longer workout session, you can follow this yoga workout alone. Do this workout regularly and see the difference. Bye bye for today. We'll meet in the next video.